Tennessee now. I am probably coming up on Nashville. I'm guessing, I had looked at a mile marker, calculated it out, but I'm guessing I might be 40, 50 miles out of Nashville, and then Memphis is the next big town west of that before I get to Arkansas. So I'm going to try to put as many miles on this old truck as I can. I started driving this morning at 4, and it's almost 5 now, so I've been driving 13 hours. Of course, that don't count stopping and getting gas and such as that, you know. And, it's a long trip, that's all I got to say. But it's beautiful country, and I'm doing okay, you know. I can't complain too much. I got the cutworm online. I ain't been putting up no videos for two reasons. One is it's hard to put up a video when you're driving. And two is I left my memory in the motel room last night. I forgot my memory. Does that make any sense? In my age, I think it does. Anyway, I left my memory in the room last night, so all the videos that I might have had made are stuck on that. So. Alright, going back for them, they're gone. They did say they'd mail them home. They'd be home when I get home. That ain't gonna happen, by the way. I got a long ways to go before I get back home. It reminds me a whole lot of my truck driving days way back when. In fact, as I'm driving this old truck down through here, I kind of get in the mindset of driving an 18-wheeler every so often. I look around and think, oh no, I'm not an 18-wheeler. I'm in a pickup truck. But you know, the feeling's kind of similar. Kind of reminds me a whole lot. Get a little flashback. You can say I get a little flashback from back in the days, you know, when I was driving around a big old 18-wheeler all the time. It feels just a whole lot like that. Alright then, with that said, I'm going to hush up talking. I ain't made a lot of videos of the driving because I didn't think it'd be that interesting. I have shot some pictures on my phone. And I've been sending them out to Cutworm. But I might throw some of them in on some of these videos too. I get out to Cutworm's house. Hopefully we'll get a change between talking about cars and playing banjo and shooting guns and swapping this and that around. Might get a chance to make some videos up, put them up too, so I get some back up before I get back home. It's gonna be how long? Another week before I get home. So, yep. A lot of driving going on here. That's all I'm saying. See y'all. Hey everybody, I'm in Nashville. I feel like I ought to get my banjo out and take a little song, but I got my hands full here with this traffic. I'm heading for Memphis anyway. That's where Elvis.
800 yards, keep left. That's where. Stay in the right lane.
That's where Elvis used to live, in Memphis. That's where I'm going. Yes, sir, it is. I'm saying.